where they feel safe and comfortable. Right? When they leave the water, they feel very threatened, very vulnerable. Okay? So they're not going to leave the water with us sitting here, with us making noise. They're going to wait for the cover of darkness. They're going to wait for it to be very quiet, very still before they come out and start feeding. Mm.